The feds are recognizing gay marriage in 6 more states, including Arizona. That means Uncle Sam will extend federal benefits to same-sex couples who are married, including Social Security and veterans benefits. Attorney General Eric Holder says the states are Alaska, Arizona, Idaho, North Carolina, West Virginia, and Wyoming. Saturday's announcement brings the total number of states with federal recognition of same-sex marriage to 32, plus the District of Columbia.